you with one message tonight. You know what it will be: to love each other.